original self-created couple were Mahadev, literally the god of gods, and his consort Ganga Gauri. They created the universe and the other lesser gods, who were allotted different kingdoms. Everything went on fine until some of the gods ignored Mahadev's invitation to come to his court. Mahadev was very angry, and he submerged the whole universe in water. A few survived the deluge. Those who took shelter in the cave of the tiger, or Vag, were called by the family name Vagat. The Vangar floated to safety surrounded by Vangis or aubergines. The Kurades were saved by a floating axe, the Kurad. The name Thakare was given to those who stayed put, or Thaka.
Never.